fucking good.
Yeah, yeah, GG. See ya. You too.
I'm trying to get the curse. Level 86. Yes. Now the skeleton is 100. Now the skeleton is the Reaper and the ghost is from yeah. So sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But I'm so tired. Then you're gonna win. I will invite you to my game, and then you can have the win with me. Lucky me. I send you the invite.
This is gonna be a long video. Levels away, fuck me. one level in one day after that Praxis test. That must be worth the 500,000 gold. All that items in the ship in the faction stash. My god. Feels bad, you know, to lose all that gold. But it's a risky game. I hope that pirate is happy with the buckets full of gold after that victory. simple mistakes took my victories. And so much water back of the ship. So much water back of the ship. Like what? That makes no sense. And so much water too, behind the ship, in a sloop. I guess it's good to end this voyage. 7 hours today. And I had fun collecting faction stash. Don't take me wrong, it was actually fun. It was actually fun to do faction stash voyages. Voyage. The hell. Faction stash? It could be a lot of fun. Well, it was a fun. And you need to take account the risk that you will lose all the items you collected to your ship just to get 4 win streaks. Maybe next time I will try to do another faction stash, but just 2 wins. Because if I go to 3rd or near 4th, it's kind of risky game. It's a gamble, because players that has been like that other fight with this red skeleton that boarded me and killed me just like that. It's kind of risky because I don't have a ghost curse yet. It's a 4 levels away. A nice stash. It was nice stash. Why do you call it stash? Why not fortune? Faction fortune. A faction fortune grade 5. Imagine all that gold you could gain from those items I collected just for you. Maybe I just do 2 wins? Faction stash wins? To see, is it worth it? Because it again doing 4th win streak? While faction stash is a gamble by solo, but overall I haven't met hacker yet by doing faction stash voyages, which is actually kind of a surprise in my point of view. But we will see. Time to go to bed. Time to go to the next video. Thank you so much for watching. And I end this voyage for today.